Women's Choir Queen's D period. Then behind me is the Advanced Vocal Techniques class in staging, that means C period. And then finally, Chamber Singers in the back, that means G period. And some of these guys are in multiple groups you'll see tonight. That's why they're mixing around. So we got a great show for you guys tonight. A couple things we're going to do from each of the groups. So sit back, relax, and enjoy it.
Trouble the water. write poetry, romance usually. I'm very romantic, but wait, I'm tough too. A romantic tough guy, sort of like Rock Hudson, but straight. Well, this one time I wrote a poem for my ex-girlfriend. That's the best thing I've ever read. And she reads a lot to get dates, coming to life. All these guys bouncing around her head.
She sounds great. She
has an insight that I swear when a poet's surprised. There's a genius in her mind that truly sparks through her eyes. She's so smart, big ear, this intelligence rise. But I don't want to talk about her. Well, so what do you
think? I'm a photographer. Oh, I like to capture the beauty of the human spirit.
Speaking of beauty, it reminds me of my ex-girlfriend. It's gorgeous, but she never really knew it. She had this smile, and I swear to God, you were blessed if you had one chance to view it. She has a look that could inspire symphonies and cause most of her men to have epiphanies. She's as enchanting as heaven in breakfast at Tiffany's. But I don't want to talk about her.
So you have an ex-girlfriend.
Ooh, I don't want to talk about her.
I adore.
Sure.